people in the house tonight I want to give a little quick shout out to.
Somebody that's successful. And I heard the name Six Figures through rap songs and everything else. And I just, when I heard it, I was like, I want to be a part of that. I want my name to be synonymous with Six Figures. Because when you hear that, you think money and success. But I reached a lot of success through Six Figures. I had my clothes in 9 stores in Houston. I had some stores in Atlanta and Alabama. And I was even actually selling stuff in Canada.
Everybody needs to go see When Sisters Cry going on this Friday, April 2nd, and my boy's artwork. If y'all get to see it, as a matter of fact, it's something right here behind you, man. The boy's off the chain, so you definitely got to come out and check out some of this, man. Go see that boy, man.
What do you think of the show?
I think it's great, babe. Very motivating.
I need you to miss me.